Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to completely uninstall Unity from Windows. So let's get started. So first step is, if you have Unity opened on your system, just close that completely. So you need to just click on this arrow icon to the bottom and make sure that you don't have Unity over here. If it's opened, you need to just right click and close it. And after doing that, now go to search and type control panel and open it. Here go to programs and features, and you'll be having the list of all the softwares installed on your system. To the rightmost top, you'll be having the search option. Go here and type Unity. So these are going to be the applications that we have installed from Unity, and we need to just uninstall these now. So for doing that, right click and uninstall, click on yes and click on uninstall and finish. Just do the same for all the other applications also. So now, after completely uninstalling all the Unity applications, we can just search for Unity over here, and here you can see I'm not getting any application named Unity. And final thing what you can do is just search for run and open it, and you need to type this. Okay, it's going to be percentage local app data percentage. Just type this inside run and click on OK. So this will take you to the app data local folders, and if you scroll down, we'll be having this Unity and Unity Hub updater. So basically you can just delete these two folders also. So I will just delete them. So it's quite a big file, you can literally see, right? It's literally, I guess, more than 2 GB. So if you are really in need of space, you can just delete this, and also the Unity Hub updater. You can just delete these both, and that's pretty much it. We are good. I hope you'd have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.